Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. In this video guys, I'm gonna show you how you can increase your attack power to 2 million or more guys, because some of you asked me about that. And even if you have overall lower power, you can still get around 2 million attack power. And attack, as you know, is very important. Also, you remember my old look? Maybe I should use it again. I like the black. Okay, so now let's get started. As you can see, I took out most of the things in here and I'm starting, because you will see how much my attack power will go up with each thing that I'm gonna show you. So right now is 235,000 attack power, very low, okay, because I took out most of the things. So let's get started. First thing, where do I have that 230 something thousand power? Well, one is from essences. As you can see, level 30 essence, the red, okay, what's the name, fire, let's say the fire essence, okay, the fire essence at level 350, which is max right now, gives me 34,841 attack power, okay. So that's how much power, attack power, it gives me, 34,841. So I have from here, so the 200 plus 230,000, its sum is from here. Another source of that power, guys, is I'm gonna show it, is the costume collections, guys. So costume collections, that's why I told you should collect them. Check this out. From this one, Halloween S++, you get almost 10,000 attack. Same from Tellurian. Let's see. There are lots of them. Also this one, Homefrost. I completed almost, actually, the S++, all of them. Some give you less, some give you more. This 7,500. The Christmas set. So try to complete all these costumes, because besides that you have other stats, but just the attack power you get from here, around 120,000, maybe even more attack power, just from the costume collection if you complete them, okay. So don't forget to do that. Okay, let's see what else. Yeah, another source for the attack and the other stats, guys, in case you don't know, is from multi-character stats bonus. So that means you get for all your stats, attack, defense, HP, up to 30% if all your alts are to level 100, okay? So 5% per each alt that is at level 100. If it's a lower level, you'll get a lower percentage, like 1, 2, 3%, or you know. So that also you have to calculate. So in order to increase your attack power or overall power, you need to level up all your alts to level 100, because you get up to 30% boost on all your stats, including attack power, okay. So another 30% is from here. Okay, let's see. From where else, guys? From where else we get that attack power? So let's go to runes, guys. So runes, as you can see, the ones that will give you power are the power runes, no? So try to get S++ good power runes, like this one gives me 6,699. Also the stats, the other stats effects are very important. This gives me 5,751. So around how much? 12,000 just from here, okay? Okay, let's see. Then you have also Magicite. So Magicite also is a good source. But strictly for power, the ones that give you power are the Fire Magicite, these orange ones, okay? And try to get, I don't have yet the Fire S++, but those can give you way more power, okay? Especially they are hexagonal. And if you get them to plus 5. So I have this one, gives me 63,769 attack power. and it's just plus one. You can enhance it and it will give you even more, maybe up to 100,000. Let me know if you have S++ plus 5 Magicite Fire, how much attack gives, because I don't have one like that. But I would say close to 100,000, maybe 90,000 or so attack from each. So that's for just from these two, just from these two guys. Oh, sorry. This one is better. Not two, it's just one you can equip. Sorry, my bad, I got confused. I don't know why. So just from this one, I have another 63,769. But also you can get from the traits. See, I have another 5,288 from the attack trait. Okay. Okay, let's go back. Let's see how much we get. We got so far. How much increased our attack? So it's up to 341,000. Nice. Okay, let's see. Runes, Magicite. We're gonna go also to pets, but after. Now let's go, guys, to costumes. Let's go to costumes, okay? So costumes also, it's another source of attack power and other stats. So let's start with the costume deco. So there are a bunch of costume deco like wings that give you attack. See, 17, if you have the S++, it will give you around 18,000 attack, okay? Plus you can get extra from the traits, as I told you. Nice. Also, don't forget about the mask, gives you also around 11 to 12,000 attack. There you have it. Let's see what else. Oh, also the rest, the armor costumes. Try to get, if possible, full Gilded Hero, okay? And the weapon, definitely weapon will give you the most. If you have a gilded weapon, see, this is 75,000, almost 76,000 attack power. And don't forget to equip the jewels, costume jewels, the attack power S++, 4,275 each. So equip those also on the weapon, on the costume. Okay, so we already up to 492,000. If I add the full set, will give me another 7%. So from 492,000. So if you have all pieces for gilded, you should get, let's auto equip. $569,000. So almost 70,000 extra attack. But the most will give the costume weapon and max them to level 70. Okay. Now let's go back to gear. Traits also, try to get the traits that gives you attack. In here, guys, I would say the most important definitely is the weapon. So try to get a legendary PvE or PvP weapon. As you can see, this one at level 80, and also refine it as high as you can. Right now it's plus 5 for me, but it gives me 717,000 attack, plus another 34,000, close to 35,000 from the refinement at plus 5. Also, I have the S++ runes equipped, each gives me 2,835. Attack. So let's see how much we jump just from this one. This is the most important. 569 to, okay, check this out, 1.7 million. Why this jump? Because it actually scales up even more. Why? You have the 30% from the all the other alts increased, so that will scale. The higher power you have, the more that boost will be, and also from the other percentages, like this one. So whatever is percentage will give you even more. Like the percentage, this is attack increase 7% from full gilded, 7%. Okay, so that's percentage. So the higher attack, base attack you have, the more you get, okay, after you apply those. Okay, let's see. So as you can see, getting closer to that 2 million. Also, don't forget gear. some gear can increase. Let me auto equip all. Yeah, and accessories can increase your attack. Okay, let's see how much. 1 point. Oh wait, the weapon switch to this one. Okay, so this one gives me more. Okay, so the gear won't give you much, but there are some, like this one give you PvP attack increase. Okay, the ancient rite, also the other one, the glorious, will give you 12% PvP attack increase, so those will help. But there are some gear like this one, if you get 2 pieces of ultimate legendary, like cape I suggest and belt, you get extra attack increase 10%, which will make a big difference. Okay, so I recommend to do that. The older gear like this ones were giving also attack increase. Let me see if I have any left, because I use them. This one I'm not sure. No, was the tier 9. See, like this one, attack increase 4%, but actually S++ was like 8 or 9%. I forgot how much was it, remind me guys. But those you cannot use them right now. Okay, so, and like I said, traits are quite important, can give you attack stats. Okay, so try to get, if you want to max your attack, try to get those also. And let's not forget, okay, let me see, let's not forget about pets guys. So pets, I leave it for the last. So try to get an attack pet, okay, and try to get one, like the best one attack will be this. I have defense for unicorn, I don't have attack, but even the grief owl is good. Okay, so I have grief owl. If you got this attack, it's even better for honor, because gives the highest stats. Let's see how much. Pet grimoire, a level 60, but a level 70 gives you one more, 70,000. Okay, a level 70 fully transcend. So the idea, once you get a good attack pet, transcend it to level 70. For example, this one gives me 109,000, almost 110,000 attack. So let's bring it along and check this out. On top of that, you have the traits. So try to get, right now I have attack increase 8.9%. Try to get the, as high as you as possible to 10%. That 10% or 9%, however you have percentage, will increase a lot your attack. Okay, so we'll calculate from your base attack. So if your base attack is like, let's say 1 million, you get another 10%, for example, that will be 100,000. So that's why pet can give you lots of power, extra power, the higher power your main character stats has. So if your stats with legendary gear, we got higher stats including attack, so that means the percentage will give you even more power and attack. Okay, so that's the thing. Let's see how much we got right now. Okay, so 2,071,000. If I will get also, and I'm trying to get the last piece, I need just the belt, another 10%, that will give me another 200,000, I'm not sure, we'll see. So I will be around 2.2-2.3 million attack. Okay, so these are the main ways. I don't know if I forgot anything. Also, you can have temporary buffs from jacuzzi to increase your attack. So, but these are the main ways guys to increase your attack. Okay, we'll see with the L accessory if they will give also attack increase, that will be nice. And yeah, see you guys, let me know what's your current attack power, and see you in the next video. Bye.